My name is Matthew Dykstra. I am the owner of F&I Producers. We are a dealership development company, and I am from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. I graduated in 2012. So one of the best things about ADI is I believe that they truly understand adapt and overcome. They are always looking at the trends of what's going on in the auto industry. They're looking at how the market is changing, and they're adapting their curriculum, they're adapting their way of teaching, and they're adapting their way of outreach. They look at this industry and say, hey, okay, we see a curve coming up here. Let's be ready for that curve. They're not reactive, they're proactive. They are constantly looking on ways to be ahead of the curve, on ways to be essentially at the pinnacle of F&I training. And in my experience, I think they're doing a phenomenal job of it. You see a lot of these other schools, like I said earlier, that are still 25 years behind with the word tracks they're teaching, the styles they're teaching, the interview techniques they're teaching. ADI isn't getting left behind. ADI is going to be leading the industry in the way that they train and the way that they develop individuals, to the point that when you walk out of ADI in the future, you're going to be five steps ahead of where most dealers are currently. And they're going to see that as a value add and why they want to bring you onto their team, because they see you as the future. They understand that you have a good grasp of what's going on, and they know that ADI gave you that bedrock to continue your career. I graduated 10 years ago, and the information I learned 10 years ago may not all be 100% relevant to today, but the bedrock of knowledge is relevant, and that's not going anywhere.